up!
Okay.
Smile at me one more fucking time! This is so Look at you shaking, you little bitch! Look at you shaking! This is crazy!
Why are you shaking? Why are you shaking? Steady yourself! Steady yourself! Why are you shaking? Why are you shaking? Smile more! Smile more!
Talking about Art Laffer, he's the former Reagan administration official, and he was shut down by protesters when he was trying to speak. Listen.
We are tired of being oppressed, and we are tired of getting murdered by this administration. Because of this, we will mention the stories of all the lives lost through the administration that you, this man, this liar, Art Laffer supports.
I don't think I had anything controversial to say whatsoever. So what they did was they just don't like the organization, the Young Republicans. They don't like the sponsor, which was Young America's Foundation, which was founded by two great friends and mentors of mine, Bill Buckley and Ronald Reagan.
Did you get to speak at all?
No, I did not. I just got up there at the podium to speak, and then this young man jumped up with a bullhorn and started reading. He didn't even know my last name.